All That Matters with Angel.
Just in time. Ah, Goro, if you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. Around-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the floor, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element, your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro.
Have started to run. Remember to be careful or you will face Arasaka drones. I also spotted the Netrunner in an Arasaka uniform. She's somewhere. Head.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Hey, wait! Why'd you shut the elevators down?
You won't take too long to stay up all the way down.
Yeah, apparently.